must have fell asleep last night. Just right, the sunlight's dancing through the blinds. The day is waiting on the line, just outside.
Ooh. Joseph and Jordan, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
We have.
Will you love each other and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
We will.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
We will.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
Jordan, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Our nuptial mass has ended. Let us go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Baumgartner.
So hard to get to this point, and I know that you guys will continue to do so, so that one day you'll have everything you both want right here on your farm. I wish you both nothing but the best in this life and your marriage. I love you both. Cheers.
You know, we don't have any glasses or silverware, but like if you could change, or like... I know how much work it takes to get together, to get this all together. Last couple months were really stressful, you know. Everything, so I know if you guys can make it through that, I mean, this is a great wedding, this is awesome. Beautiful day, you couldn't ask for anything more. If you can get through this, you got it. That's a hell of a start, I'm telling you what. Yeah, it really is, give them a hand. I'm not kidding you.
So you begin a life together, and all of us share in this joy. God's love is given to all of us today through your love.